some reason I get this bike and that bike mixed up.
Yo, what's up?
Hey, Brandon. Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm right behind you, Dad. Right. Lead the way. It's your day. And the valley chute pool is open. I gotta start going to Dad. Even though I have my pool pass, I already signed up, and I gotta start going. For now, I just want to enjoy the ride. Happy Father's Day. Although I'm not really a dad as of yet, I just figured I'd say Happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there, just to show my respect. Thank you. Hold on. Sorry, folks. Won't happen again. Hello. What? All right. Okay. All right. Let me just stop.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
You
as well.
Have a great weekend.
Alright, let's stop here. Oh, man.
I'm getting too old, man. Yeah. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Alright. Oh, yeah.
Let's take a little look.
Yeah.
We're going to ride home and see how mom is doing.
Walk.
Yeah.
Walk.
Yeah,
I
said go
walk.
Excuse me.
I'm going to throw this. Watch.
Hello, folks. Dad? Oh, there he is. Yeah. Whoops. I just realized I walked a little too fast. Man, what a ride.
Yeah. It's a nice park.
I know.
You know, very close to home. You know, we got everything very close to home.
Indeed we do.
Yeah. Hello. What's up, man? Me and David are riding bikes. We're taking a break right now. Yeah, we're riding bikes. We just stopped from Carvel. Had a couple of Sundays. And then we're riding in the park, and now we're taking a break, and then we're going to get home. Yeah, no, it's a nice day. David surprised me because he put in for the day off today. So that was a great Father's Day gift, and he's not working. Yeah, really, it really is. It feels so good to have him here. And then I'm going to go home and, well, I'm going to have my shots and my beers, and that's it, man. You know?
Today's not over yet, though.
All right, that's cool. Well, that's good. Yeah, that's all right. That's good. Yeah, I spoke to Mike. He said that Kathy's home, and.